Hey guys, what's up with Savannah? Today I'm going to be sharing with you my September favorites, and I'm really excited because I have a lot of favorites, but they're really small and basic, but I'm very excited to share with them. Anyway, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below because next week I'm going to be doing my room tour, and I'm really excited about this video. Always have been. So if you want to see that video, be sure to click the button down below. It's the red button. Or you can click on the screen right here. Subscribe button should be right here somewhere. And with all that said, let's get started. First thing I've been loving are these two nail polishes. This one is Orly's Hot Red, which is what is on my nails right now. And this fast drying top coat, which is awesome because I tend to do a lot of things right after I paint my nails, which is really bad. So this top coat has saved me from a lot of things. Next thing I've been loving is this candle. It is Leaves by Bath & Body Works. It smells really good. I like it because it's small and it's not huge and big and bulky and doesn't cost a lot of money either. So, yeah. I've been loving the Body Shop Body Butter from the Body Shop in the scent Vanilla Brulee, and it smells really good. Nice to put on before I go to bed or in the middle of the night when I wake up. Like to put this on and I feel really good. Taylor Swift's Incredible Thing perfume. I have all her perfumes, but this one has been my favorite lately. Nice, light, a good scent for all around the year. And I've been liking to put this on before I go to school. Yes. Oatmeal is something that I always eat before I go to school in the morning. So this is the Quaker Protein Instant Oatmeal in the flavor banana nut. And with this, I like to add in some cranberries. So this is the Mariani sweetened dried cranberries. Really good, really sweet. So you only need a little bit and it tastes really good together. It's like peanut butter and jelly. But peanut butter and jelly tastes way better than this, so. Next, I've been loving these combat boots. I got these a few years ago and I've been still wearing them. Don't care. I love my combat boots. So I got these from Payless and they're black, they're basic, and they're really, really cute and comfortable. White Converse, really basic, really easy to put on, easy to dress up, dress down, and they're really dirty, so it goes to show how much I've been wearing them. But I think these are my favorite for September. These small black booties, so it's really long in the front. It has two zippers, one on the inside that is functional and one on the outside that's just for fashion and style and all that good stuff. So I've been loving these. Next pair of boots that I have are boots that I've always wanted for a I've wanted these boots for a really long time and I'm finally getting them. Always wanted these and I'm super excited because they're so cute. So they are the tall brown ball themed boots and really pretty. Got them from Payless. Love Payless. You pay less than Steve Madden or Target or all that good stuff. So love these boots. So excited to wear them. I've been loving these. Okay. These pants from American Eagle. They are the sateen pants. They are in a plum color, purpley, I don't even know what color. Really, really comfortable, really nice fitting, and I think they just are the most gorgeous pair of pants that I've ever seen. Jeans, I've seen like gorgeous jeans, but these are really nice and really comfortable. Now my favorite movie has been, let's see, I haven't watched a movie in like forever. But I did see Cinderella for like the third million time. So that's my favorite movie. For TV shows, I have been crazy excited to watch the season premiere of Once Upon a Time. As of today, which is Sunday, what is today? Hold on. Sunday, September 27, Once Upon a Time season premiere is tonight at 8 o'clock. So excited, freaking out right now. I just want the hours to go by. Not really, yes, no. Ups and downs about hours going by, but so excited, oh my god. I'm going to spoil like what the show is about. Emma becoming the Dark One was just, oh my god. Now what's Rumpelstiltskin, the savior? What is going on? I can't even. I cannot even. So excited. You guys should go check it out because it's amazing. As for songs, I've been loving so many songs. I will leave my Spotify playlist down below so you guys can go check it out. But if I had to pick one song, it's gonna be hard. Okay, so if I had to pick three songs, I'll pick five because I'll just share with you songs that I've bought so far. So I've been loving Fools and Ease by Troye Sivan. Only fools fall for you, only fools. Tear it back to the basics and listen polite. Tell me all of the things that make you feel at ease. I love his new album. Love it. I've also loved Alive by Sia. I'm and One Direction's Infinity. How many nights have you wished someone would stay? Lie awake, only hoping they're okay. Love that song. Such a great song. I just love One Direction, first of all. They're amazing. And this song is just so good. Now, my favorite app for the month has been Best Fiends. I've showed you guys this app way back. I don't even know when. Basically, it's an app where you can just have so much fun, get all these different characters and level up, and they're amazing. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Button will be right here. Also, the button is over here. Thumbs up button is over there. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you next Wednesday. Bye!